Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you are well and you are going through the videos. Okay. So, students, welcome to the online class of Geeta Global School. Students, today from your Together with General Awareness textbook, we are going to read chapter number 10. Now, what is the name of the chapter? Sobriquets. What is the meaning of this word? This word actually means that you have got some original name, but a nickname is given to you, to some people or persons, that is called sobriquets. This nickname suggests some speciality of the place or person. तो आपके अंदर कोई speciality या किसी place का speciality है या किसी person के अंदर कोई खास चीज है तो उस खास चीज के ऊपर एक उसका nickname पड़ जाता है उसी को sobriquets बोलते हैं तो यहाँ पे कई सारे क्वेश्चंस दिए हैं लेट्स फाइंड आउट देयर इट्स नेम्स सो नंबर वन यू कैन सी लैंड ऑफ राइजिंग सन सो विच कंट्री इज कॉल्ड लैंड ऑफ राइजिंग सन जापान ओके जे ए पी ए एन जापान नंबर टू सिटी ऑफ सेवन हिल्स रोम इज नोन एज सिटी ऑफ सेवन हिल्स आर ओ एम ई रोम थर्ड क्वेश्चन लैंड ऑफ मैपल सो Which country is known as land of maple? It is Canada. Okay. C-A-N-A-D-A. Canada. Question 4. Which country is known as sugar bowl of the world? It is Cuba. C-U-B-A. Cuba. See on the right side answers are written. Number 5. Sick man of Europe. Turkey. Turkey is known as sick man of Europe. T-U-R-K-E-Y. Sixth number, playground of Europe, Switzerland. Switzerland is known as playground of Europe. S-W-I-T-Z-E-R-L-A-N-D. City of skyscrapers. New York is known as city of skyscrapers. N-E-W-Y-O-R-K, New York. City of Golden Gate. San Francisco is known as city of Golden Gate. S-A-N-F-R-A-N. CISCO. Dark continent. Africa is known as dark continent. AFRICA. Africa. Which is known as land of midnight sun. Norway. 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 Okay. Number 11. Windy city. Chicago is known as windy city. CHICAGO. Chicago. Last one. Land of morning calm. Korea is known as land of morning calm k-o-r-e-a so children write the answers in your book and learn this chapter thank you